Classes resumed this morning for more than 100,000 students who attend Pennsylvania's 14 state-owned universities. Students are back in class after a walkout last Wednesday by more than 5,000 union faculty members and coaches. That union and the state reached a tentative agreement on Friday. The new contract includes raises, but also requires the members to pick a larger share of health care costs. The proposal still has to go before the membership for a vote.